get ready for the heat.
It's
real crowded, so
see
for the best surf. Surf looks a little bit better than yesterday, maybe. So it's Huntington, you gotta stay busy and hopefully luck into a couple of holes. You know, the weekend looks like it could be really good, so there's a lot of different things when the swell's good. There's current, so you gotta either know where you're gonna surf or you're gonna be running up the beach, so there's a lot of variables that come with you're going to sit in the pack or you're going to kind of jam away and try to get lucky with your own peak. So always nice to have a strategy and hopefully it pans out for us. There's no real better scheme than just to be on the best way.